Distorsión.
This is just a piece of cardboard that covered with aluminium foil on the other side. And then make two holes here. Cable wire. This cable wire connected to the aluminium foil, so this is will be the ground spot. This is female jack socket connector for the jack like this. I will glue here.
DPDT push button switch like this. Two pieces potentiometer 50 kilo ohm. I will make this potentiometer for normal level adjustment and this one for distortion level adjustment. Now connect this ground spud into the potentiometer body. Here, and connect to the ground on this female jack socket. I will use copper wire to connect it. Now connect pin 1 potentiometer into this ground wire. Now connect pin 2 on the potentiometer here to the DPDT switch here. Now connect pin 2 on this potentiometer into this DPDT switch pin. Just like so.
connect this capacitor to pin 3 on this potentiometer. Like this. Transistor C1815. This is emitter, this is collector, and this is base. Emitter connect to the ground here. Connect these components to collector and base pin on this transistor. Now connect this capacitor to this tip jack and this base pin. Connect this capacitor pin into this collector transistor pin. Connect this capacitor into the collector pin on this transistor. Resistor. Connect this resistor into this capacitor pin and this ground wire. Just like this. Transistor C1815. Emitter, collector, base. Connect the emitter into this ground wire here, like this. Resistor. Connect the resistor into this connector and base pin. Capacitor. Negative pin. And positive, the long one positive, the positive pin connect to collector on this transistor. Two pieces diodes, 1N4007. This, then parallel it. Please pay attention to the diode direction. Connect like this.
Now connect this potentiometer pin into here. Capacitor. Connect this capacitor into here and here. Resistor. Connect to collector pin here. Ten kilo ohm resistor again. Connect to collector here. Connect this resistor into this resistor. This is DC power supply, 9 volt or 12 volt DC power supply. The red one is positive and the black one is negative. Negative connect to the ground here. And the positive connect to here. Between this resistor. Just like that. This time I will test this circuit with my PC speaker, my computer speaker. This cable, my computer speaker input. This computer speaker input connect to here and the ground wire here. I will test it now. Distortion. This is normal. And this is with distortion effect. This is normal level adjustment and this is distortion level adjustment. This is the jack from my guitar. Distortion.